Hello and welcome back to Hyperspeed, the show where I try to speed rage games while drinking energy drinks. Today I am going to take on the Twin Princes once again. Welcome to this incredible journey. I'm still alone, but hopefully Nathan will join me shortly. I'm going to take a quick sip to get us started off. I left this can of energy drink open and unguarded overnight, so hopefully it didn't get too gross. Tastes a little bit watery if you ask me, actually. Don't know why. But that's fine. We're gonna get right into the game. I don't know why I've become Keemstar recently. I feel like that's not something I should be proud of. I don't exactly want to be that guy. He's kind of a dick. I mean, everyone kind of agrees. He's just kind of a dick. That went through me, but I'm not gonna question it. Just state of fact, that's all. Motherfucker, you're a prick, you know that? Alright, screw all of you. I'm going in. Weep, 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 weep. Alright, here we go. Time to take on Lorien, the Elder Prince. And Lothric, the not Elder Prince. What's the word for not Elder? Is it younger? Is that the word? I mean, like, I would think it would be, like, if he was the younger prince, it would list Lorien as the older prince, not the elder prince. But I mean, whatever. Fine by me, I suppose. Dick! That was some phallical imagery. I feel like I was getting fucked by that sword. God damn it. Here we go. Let's heal. Of course! Thanks for vaulting across the room. It really means a lot that you would go to that length for me. Alright, this is just a warm-up. Let's not worry about this. Okay. That was a good start. Alright, let's go. My name's Steve Buscemi, and welcome to Sephiroth Plays Final Fantasy. I can't do a Steve Buscemi voice. I would totally do an impression of him if I could, but Steve Buscemi is not someone I can impersonate very well. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, bruh? I don't know. Who can I impersonate well? Not a lot. I mean, I can do Rick from Rick and Morty, but everyone can do him. He literally just add a little growl to his voice, and you're basically Rick. Oh, and burp a lot, too. Like, audibly, and just generally sound drunk, like, as a general rule. Yeah, that was a lot of slashes I just dodged, and one that I didn't! Yay! That's okay. That amount of health is basically worth nothing against this guy. Because he can wipe out double that in one hit anyway, so, you know, whatever. Like that. Actually, he kind of just wiped out the same amount. I kind of just proved myself wrong. I don't know why I didn't dodge that. Apparently I'm a freaking idiot. We're just gonna be idiots, that's all. It's probably healed too, shouldn't I? Uh-oh. Check. Alright, I really need to focus. Yeah. Call from toll free call. That's a bit weird. Come at me, bro. Okay, I did a little bit sooner on that. And I'm dead. Nope, I'm not dead. Wow, that's a miracle. I don't know how that didn't hit me. I was clearly standing in the fire. Ow. Dicks. Get shot upon. Ow, okay. Okay, I'm getting shat upon. Sorry. Oh, check. Check. Oh, he's doing the thing. Get him. Nope, I didn't have time. I should probably heal, right? I'd probably be wise. Oh, goddammit, I forgot that it's gonna speed fire. Usually doesn't do three attacks in quick succession like that. Whoop. Here we go. There he is. Oh, lock on, damn it. Oh, come on, really? I blame the aim for that. Nice try. Jukes! 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 Keck. I'll take some of that, keck. Take a little bit of that keck. Keep on, keep those jukes coming, my boy. Boom! Ow, really? This is how we're gonna do this now? That's fine. Nice try, but spacing. Spacing my breath right now. Okay. Oh, come on. Why did you unlock me? Freaking aim lock. Bullshit. How can I fight him if I can't see him? How can I see him if you keep changing my camera angle on me? Check. Whoop. Oh, okay. That was my fault. I'll admit, that was bad timing. Oh, I forgot about the second attack. You prick. Seriously? Ow. Okay, ow, ow. Sorry I did a dump. So much pain. Yeah, there's no way I'm beating him. I just hope he doesn't kill me with something lame. Like that. That was pretty lame. God damn it. Pop! Pop! Well, let's take another sip. Your Juke King has arrived. King of the Jukes. Oh, okay, that was fast. I wasn't expecting to attack that quickly. I don't know why, he's done it 1,000 times already. Nice try. Come at me, bruh. Bruh. Whoop. Check. Whoop. Whoop. Oh god, that was 3. I'll be honest, I wasn't expecting 3. Oh, okay. Go, bro. Time to die, Sky. I don't know why I called you Sky. It doesn't make any sense. Oh, come on with the bullshit teleporting. Nice try, my bro. At me. Whoop. Heck. Whoop. Heck. Whoop. Aw, oh, he finally got me with that one. Tried to get in an extra attack. Whoop. And heal. Come at me. Ow. Dick. Okay, well, I guess I did ask for it. But literally. Oh, no. Motherfucker. Well, here we go again. Let me get some of that, juke. Jukes, your king has arrived. Okay, Lord, you're a frick. Whoop! Nice try.
off to a good start. Yeah, I should not have gone for two attacks there. That was dumb.
Every time I play this, I say, I'm not going to do a dumb thing next time. And then the next time, I do a dumb thing. Hit me! Hit me! Come on, hit me!
Nice try. You didn't hit me, though. Okay, yep, that was fair. Nothing else there would have hit me. Getting antsy. Getting a little bit too antsy here. Matthew, bro. Whoop! Nice try. Hit me. Fire attack. Nice try. Boom. Whoop. Boom. Whoop. Boom. Whoop. Boom. Whoop. Aw, oh, goddammit. I boomed, but I did not whoop. Whoop. Boom. Come on. Come on, hit me. Yep. Okay, you may be wondering why I just keep saying whoop boom. Well, let me tell you, it's very difficult to make intelligent commentary while fighting one of the hardest bosses in one of the hardest games ever. Okay. Come at me, bruh. One more. Yep. One more. Okay. I'm an idiot. That's what I get for being a dumbass. Why have you never flinched? Prick! Why does he never flinch anymore? He flinches occasionally. He didn't flinch at all this time. Not even once. Okay, fuck me. And I mean that in a purely, brotherly way. Where are ya? I see ya. You're backing up, aren't you? Retreating. You're afraid of me. Uh-oh. Nah, he's just getting the range advantage. Because I don't have any range attacks. Well, that's not entirely true. Seriously, really nice try. We actually almost hit it. I don't think you could have tried any nicer. Ooh, that was a close one, buddy. Come at me. Whoop! Check. Whoop! Check. Whoop! Check. Ah, oh, goddammit, I checked when I should have whooped. Whoop. 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 Check. Whoop. Check. Ah, oh, goddammit, I need to stop extra checking. Alright, I'm an idiot. I accept that.
That was the sound of my pain.
Sephiroth is done with your shit. Okay, fuck you.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
There we go, that's a little bit better. camel. Alright, here we go.
We're almost there.
It's getting really close, man.
Oh, come on! If I can do this, I can prove that Nathan's not just carrying me through this whole game.
He is making it easier, I will admit.
But if I can beat this guy on my own, I will prove that I am not useless. It's not just Nathan.
Okay, well, I'm an idiot.
I should shut up, because I really want to do this. I've almost got him.
Okay. Just keep moving, keep dodging.
Now he's backing up. Why is he doing that? He wants to hit me with some ranged attacks. He doesn't want to risk it anymore. I get it. Come on, man. Come on. There we go. All right. Keep moving, keep dodging. Use that heals. Use them heals.
Whoop. Shouldn't stand, you damn cripple. Shouldn't have tried to stand. Heck, don't stand. Don't stand up. Don't stand up, you prick. Come on, you prick. Oh, come on. I almost have him. I just gotta target the younger prince. I've almost got him. He's so close. He's got a sliver of health, and if I kill the younger prince, I win. I don't even have to worry about Lorien as long as I kill Lothric. Come on. Come on. Come on, Lothric! Come on! I'm so close! Good! Yes! Woo! That feels good! Got him! Ha! Got it! I hate myself already for making that joke, but still. Woo! That feels good! Feels good! Alright. Turned into some Michael Jackson, that's how excited I was. Ooh, that feels amazing. Welp. Here we go. Back to the bonfire. Woo! Alright, that's gonna be it for now. Thanks for watching, and next time we'll fight the final boss. Maybe Nathan will be there, maybe he won't. Until then, stay interesting.